aius pala kaske. Vara nähtus tõuseb vara, võtab kaasa vallas vara raske. Auto tallab nagu sära talje, kui härja kana kaske. Ei ta äli, see ei hala järve äärde jõuda jala laske.
Rise and shine, everyone. And if you happen to be in Lower Bullocks this morning, watch out for the gathering of druids down at Grogben's Ring. In a total coincidence, the town will also pay host to a psychology convention today. Should all work out nicely.
Please. Go to the loo, lose your place in the queue.
If you're feeling weighed down and clogged up with bad things, why not rinse yourself out by drinking Swill? Our mixture of compressed plant matter will go straight through you, taking with it the poisons of everyday life and much, much more. Thanks, Swill. May cause unsolicited and incessant excretion. This is Two Point Radio.
Maintenance announcement. Bins will become full. facilities are out of bounds for all patients and some staff. Reminded that this is a workplace, not a theme park.
I went to a holistics nature commune last week to see what they could do about my gravy allergy. They recommended a long stay at their spa and a bottle of rosemary extract. It cost me a month's wages, but I'm finally starting to feel the effects. Still can't eat gravy, though.
Huh?
In today's headlines, lottery winner Arthur Compass has announced winning the jackpot hasn't changed him one bit. He made this announcement floating over Croquembouche in his new gold-plated hovercraft, just like he's always done.
We hope you've enjoyed your stay, but please eventually leave. Required in general diagnosis.
Megan Pearce has sent in a very thorough quote for today's Nice Words of the Day. Remember that you are strong and blessed, that to live is to learn, and that all bad things happen for a reason, while good ones come to those who wait. That's a lot of nice words, Megan.
Thank you. with hospital policy will be asked to stop.
If you want to experience all that the Pointy Mountains have to offer, stay at the Underlook Hotel. You'll never want to leave.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Amazing.
Underlook Hotel.
Serving 2 Point County.
This is 2 Point Radio.
Janitor needed to repair Deluxolux. Thank you. Nurse needed in general diagnosis.
Listening to Nigel Bickleworth on 2 Point Radio. Welcome back to your favorite radio station with the vastly overqualified Sir Nigel Bickleworth. I'm here to inform, to entertain, and to bring some small measure of sophistication to your drab little lives. Should any of you have any requests for popular tunes, as I believe people like to call them, do not hesitate to repress that impulse. I have no intention of playing any of that drivel.
A ghost has been sighted in the hospital. Maintenance announcement. Plants need water.
Holistics is apparently going to open another of its nature communes for sick people with more sense than money. Fortunately, I have equal amounts of sense and money.
Patients found abusing hospital facilities will henceforth be considered organ donors. Inspector is coming. Please try to look healthy.
We now bring you this segment, Sir Nigel Reviews. Today I take a look at the new fine dining establishment, Le Souffle Triste. And what a delight for the experienced palate this is. The scrambled emu eggs on pickled toast are particularly good. I give it 4 salt shakers.
If you smell something suspicious, please fill out form 37B. Reminded not to be stressed.
Two Point Radio. Our reporter on the field, Sally Fig Blanket, has just returned with her camera crew from another field trip. As to what she was reporting on, I cannot say. Nobody tells me anything.
Oh.
announce, not to hear you complain. Their darkest secrets for medical reasons. Sighted in the hospital.
This advertisement has been removed due to a dispute between Two Point Radio and the producer of Jumbo Nuts. Oh, wait, hang on, it shouldn't actually say Jumbo Nuts. Can we do another take? Okay, great.
This is Two Point Radio.
Nurse needed in general diagnosis.
Has anyone seen my pen?
If ever you have found yourself at a loss as to the correct usage of the English language, you may enjoy my popular guide to good grammar, a public service I perform with no shortage of humility. I would do one to proper enunciation as well, but I fear your underdeveloped vocal abilities would make this quite impossible.
Thank you.
reminded to wear the clothes assigned to them.
I have only one word to say to you today. Trousers, people. Trousers. They ought to be worn at all times. They protect against sunburn and knobbly knee syndrome. Take heed, dear listeners.
Cured patients should leave the hospital before they catch something else.
You're listening to Ricky Hawthorne on 2 Point Radio.
Hello to all my faithful listeners out there. This is Ricky Hawthorne, ready to pour another jar of good old-fashioned honey into your ears. And remember, the honey I'm referring to here is my voice. There's no need to panic and call in to complain like last time.
Maintenance announcement. Ghosts should be captured with the appropriate amount of respect. review imminent. Please contact a member of staff.
Thank you.
general diagnosis. Taking applications for a new PA announcer.
Thank you.